Dear students, in this video, all of you are going to learn how to download the question paper from the link provided to you. And after writing the answers in the answer sheets, how to get the picture of the answer sheets and get it converted into the PDF by using the Adobe Scan applications. And the last step is how to upload the PDF of your answer sheet. These three things are there in this video. First, all of you will get a link in your WhatsApp group. The link will be of like that only, that I am going to show you. This is a sample so that you can understand. And this is the link. And this is the link for the question paper. Simply touch the link with your finger and the link will open. It will take a few seconds to open the link. Okay, now all of you can see in this link some fields are there that need to be filled, and each and every fields are compulsory. Before filling these fields, first download the question paper. Now in the second last field, download question paper, click the link below. Field is there. Simply touch the link given here. On touching, it will ask you to open the link with Drive or the Chrome. I am selecting the Drive option. Select an account. Now you can see the question paper. Now I need to download this question paper. For this purpose, go to the top of the screen. In the right hand side, you can see the three dots. Touch these dots. On touching, the pop-up menu will appear in which download option is there. Simply touch the download option. Your question paper will be downloaded and will be saved in the phone memory. Now, how to access that question paper in your mobile? The steps are quite simpler. Simply close it. Go to the file manager and in the file manager, select the documents option. Now we can see the question paper that was the standard 10 Sanskrit. Now touch the Sanskrit question paper. It will open. Now you can answer the question paper in your sheet. The sheet, it will be better if you use the A4 size sheet, or you can also use the other sheet also. Now I will let you know how to take the photographs of your answer sheets. I would like to say one thing. In every paper, in each and every page, you must write down the page number. Okay, it will help you to arrange the answer sheets serially in the PDF. Now how to take the images of the answer sheets through the Adobe Scan application? After doing this, simply close it and open the Adobe Scan. Adobe Scan can be downloaded from the Google Play Store. Now, touch the Adobe Scan and click or touch the camera option present in the bottom of the screen. Touch it. The camera is now activated. Now place the mobile horizontally and parallel to your answer sheet and take the snaps of your answer sheets. Now touch the continue button. Now again touch this one. Now you can see the image that you have taken. We can crop this image also. Okay. Now after cropping, touch the tick mark present on the top of the screen in the right hand side. Now you can see. Now we can increase the quality of the image also by the option color present at the bottom, present in the bottom of the screen, and that option is in the second last. So touch the color option, and I recommend you to select the original one. Original one is the first option. Select the original one. Now I have to take one more images of the answer sheet. Now for this purpose I have to touch the add page options, which is the first option in the bottom of the screen, and two options will be available: take another photo or select from photos. Then I am selecting the first option, take another photo. Now I am going to take the another photographs of the answer sheet. Simply touch it. Okay, we can arrange the margin of the answer sheet manually also. And again touch the continue option. Okay, now see, again I have to change the color of the image by touching the color option and select the original one. Okay, now again I am going to select one more page. I am going to take one more page by using the add page option. Place the mobile horizontally and parallel to the answer sheets and arrange the margin of the page manually. Now place your finger on the continue button. Now it will be saved in the same place. You can see it. Now touch the color option again and select the original color. Now you can see that I have taken the three photographs. Now these three images can be reordered. We can change the serial order by using the reorder option, which is the second option in the bottom of the screen. Now so touch the reorder option
Now, press the any image for a few seconds. It will be selected and you can drag it. Now the third page has now become a second page, and the first page will now become the last page. In this way, we can change the order or the serial number of the answer sets. Now place your finger on the tick mark present on the top screen of the. Now, what I need to do is to change the name of the file. Right now, the name of the file is Scan 23 October 2023. But I have to change the name. For this purpose, touch the pencil option and remove the default name, which is Scan 23 October 2020. And it should be removed completely. Now, give your own name. Suppose that I am giving ABC. Then give some space. Then roll number. Then give some space. And type the roll number. Suppose that I am typing 22. Then class. Suppose that I am giving 11. 10, section F, and registration number. Suppose that I am giving the registration number 2341. Okay. After giving the details of your file, simply touch the Save PDF option present on the top of the screen in the right hand side. Now you can see it is getting converted into the PDF. It will take some time, but we need to wait here till it is 100% converted into the PDF. Now, after doing all this process, let's come back to our Google form. So for this purpose, again we will go back to the Google form. This time we are going to fill all the fields of the Google form present here. It is opening. Now, each and every field is compulsory. So we need to fill every field. Just I have filled the name ABC class 10. Then section F, then roll number 22, registration number 2341. Now the option, now the next field is download question paper. It is already done. We have downloaded the question paper and we have given the answer sheets. We have written the answer sheets and get it converted into the PDF. Now I need to upload that file. For this purpose, come to the last field. In this, add file option is there. Simply select the add file. Now the insert file box is open. In this, we can see the two options are there in the top, upload and more. Upload is already activated, and in this, select files from your device option is there, and we need to select them. I have selected it. Now we can see that in my mobile four options are there, and I will select the files option because I need to go to the file manager.
whatever will open, and you will go to the Adobe Scan option. In the Adobe Scan option, our file will be there. I think this is my file, ABC roll, and simply press the file for few seconds, it will be selected, and touch the open option present in the top of the screen. Open it. Now you can see your file is added here. Now next step is to upload. So touch the upload option. Now you can see that your file is getting uploaded, and you don't need to get panic over here. Wait till the completion of uploading process. Now it is completed, your file is uploaded. Now my next step or your step will be to touch the submit. Now after touching the submit, this message or this screen will appear, that is the Dhanbad Public School, your response has been recorded. Only that much things that we need to do. So